In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use one of these acrylic black markers to mark up glass surfaces that you want to engrave with a laser. So here's the glass that I want to engrave on. Make sure to shake the marker up well. Then all you need to do is to apply. Once you have a nice coating, allow it to dry. As you guys can see, it made a really good mark onto this glass. Get yourself some of these black markers.